Hello, health enthusiasts. Welcome back to Natural Cures Channel. Do you ever think about your kidneys? Those two fist-sized organs quietly filtering waste from your blood, controlling your blood pressure, keeping your bones strong, and even telling your body to make red blood cells? Most of us take our kidneys for granted until something goes terribly wrong. Chronic kidney disease is a silent epidemic impacting 1 in 7 American adults. And over 90% of those with early kidney problems have no idea their kidneys are in trouble. By the time symptoms appear, much of the damage is already done. Could you be one of them? Don't wait until it's too late. Join me as we dive into the crucial early warning signs your kidneys may be failing, how your diet could be destroying your kidney health without you even realizing it, and simple steps you can take today to safeguard these vital organs before irreversible harm is done. The leading cause of chronic kidney disease may surprise you. It's not some rare genetic disorder or mysterious illness. The biggest threat to your kidneys is likely lurking in your kitchen cupboards and even on your plate at this very moment. What is it? Sugar. That's right. The added sugars and refined carbohydrates so prevalent in the standard Western diet are brutally destructive to the delicate blood vessels in your kidneys in a process called diabetic nephropathy. But how exactly does sugar damage the kidneys? Picture this. Inside your kidneys are millions of tiny filters called nephrons. Each nephron is an intricate network of microscopic capillaries responsible for converting blood into urine to remove waste and excess fluid from your body. Now imagine sticky, sharp shards of sugar crystals flowing through those fragile filters hundreds of times per day for years on end. Slowly but surely, the sugar caramelizes and destroys the nephrons, causing them to leak vital protein into your urine. Protein in the urine, a condition called proteinuria, is one of the earliest detectable signs of kidney damage. But by the time proteinuria is discovered, up to 50% of kidney function may already be lost. Is there a way to spot kidney problems even sooner? The answer is yes. And it begins with paying attention to subtle changes in your body that most people brush off or attribute to other causes. Let's count down the top 7 early warning signs of kidney failure that you can't afford to ignore. Coming in at number 7, you feel tired all the time. While fatigue can have many causes, it's a common symptom of declining kidney function. As kidney disease progresses, your body becomes less able to make red blood cells, leading to anemia and persistent exhaustion. Number 6. Itchy dry skin. When the kidneys can't effectively remove waste from the blood, toxins build up and can cause severe itching and flaky skin. If your regular moisturizer isn't helping, it might be time to check on your kidney health. At number 5. You're always cold, even when others around you feel comfortable. Anemia from low kidney function means fewer red blood cells to carry oxygen and keep you warm. Constantly reaching for a sweater? Your kidneys could be crying out for help. Number 4. Foamy urine that looks like soap suds in the toilet bowl. While some foam is normal, excessive frothiness, especially if it doesn't dissipate quickly, often indicates protein leaking into the urine due to damaged nephrons. Moving on to number 3. Ammonia-smelling breath, body odor, or urine. As kidney function declines, urea and other waste products build up in the blood, creating a distinct, almost chemical scent in your bodily fluids and on your breath. If you can't get rid of an unusual odor no matter how much you brush or shower, failing kidneys may be to blame. Number 2. Frequent urination, especially at night. Damaged kidneys have to work harder to remove waste and often slip into overdrive, making you feel the urge to go more often. However, just because you're peeing more frequently doesn't mean you're passing more urine overall, which brings us to the number 1 early sign of kidney failure. Decreased urine output. Even if you feel like you're going to the bathroom constantly, kidney disease often leads to less total urine production over a 24-hour period. So while you may be making more trips to the restroom, you'll likely notice you're peeing less each time as fluid retention starts to cause swelling in your face, hands, feet, and abdomen. How much of this extra fluid gets reabsorbed into your tissues versus how much comes out as urine depends on the degree of kidney damage and protein loss. Pressing your finger into a swollen area and observing the skin staying indented, a condition called pitting edema, is a red flag that significant protein and fluid are being lost into your soft tissues instead of exiting through urine. So now that you know the top 7 early signs of kidney disease, what can you do to protect these precious organs before it's too late? The answer may surprise you. The single most important thing you can do for your kidneys, especially if you're showing early signs of diabetic nephropathy, is to slash your consumption of added sugars and refined carbohydrates like bread, pasta, rice, and baked goods, effective immediately. You may be thinking, wait, don't I need to eat healthy whole grains for fiber and nutrients? The shocking truth is, research shows grains have zero benefit for kidney health. Your kidneys don't need the stress of processing the high glycemic blood sugar spiking carbs found in most grain products. Instead, focus on getting your carbs from non-starchy vegetables, which are loaded with kidney-friendly fiber, vitamins, and minerals without the sugar crash. The second critical step to take if you suspect your kidneys are in danger is eliminating all alcohol. Not just cutting back, completely removing it from your diet. Even small amounts of alcohol put tremendous strain on your kidneys and liver, two organs that work hand in hand to detoxify your body. When your kidney function is already compromised, you simply cannot afford the added stress alcohol causes. Your diet must be impeccably clean to give your body the best chance to heal. Finally, if you're battling kidney disease, you don't need to cut protein out entirely, but you do need to be strategic about your intake. Moderate amounts of high-quality protein from sources like eggs, wild-caught fish, and grass-fed meats are generally safe, whereas processed protein powders and excess animal protein can overwhelm the kidneys with nitrogen waste. Let vegetables be the star of your plate, with a palm-sized portion of clean protein to maintain your lean body mass and immune function. Armed with this knowledge about the early warning signs of kidney failure and how to nourish these vital organs with an anti-inflammatory, low-sugar, whole foods diet, you have the power to write a different ending to your own kidney health story. But you must act now. Don't let your kidneys suffer in silence until it's too late. If you recognize any of the 7 early symptoms we've covered, schedule an appointment with your healthcare provider to get your kidney function tested right away. And in the meantime, take a hard look at your typical diet. Are there obvious opportunities to slash added sugars and processed carbs? Can you add in more colorful vegetables at every meal? Small changes, implemented consistently, can make a dramatic impact over time. Your kidneys work hard for you 24/7, 365 days a year, and they deserve your attention and respect in return. Give them the support they need through a nourishing kidney-smart diet and lifestyle, and they'll be able to keep you healthy from the inside out for many years to come. Before you go, I want to remind you that you have the power to make a difference, not only in your own health, but in the lives of others as well. If you found this information helpful, please take a moment to like this video and share it with your friends and family. You never know who might be silently struggling with early signs of kidney disease and could benefit from this life-changing knowledge. And if you haven't already, be sure to subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell so you never miss out on future videos packed with practical tips and cutting-edge research to help you optimize your health and live your best life. Lastly, I want to hear from you. In the comments below, let me know, which of the 7 early warning signs of kidney failure surprised you the most? And what's one change you're committed to making in your diet or lifestyle starting today to support your kidney health? Your engagement and feedback mean the world to me, and I promise to read and respond to as many comments as possible. Together, we can spread the word about the silent epidemic of chronic kidney disease and empower ourselves and our loved ones to take control of our health before it's too late. Thanks for watching, and remember, awareness plus action equals prevention. You've got the knowledge, now put it to work. See you in the next video.